into it. I'll see if I can even get it to work. But if it works, I might. I don't know.
I would bring
it's
a
kind
setup,
of a team effort. It's not my Switch. I also don't have a GameCube adapter. But.
Yeah, I don't. So I can't bring it set up. Can the GameCube? Yeah, I mean, I can. I usually do, but. The GameCube adapter I also own a jank. Like, third party. It's like stuff in it sometimes. I mean, yeah. Oh, probably.
Hey, how much is that prize gonna be? Might be worth it.
Oh, you're right.
And you improve morale, and then you don't need to bring pizza to get points.
That's true.
Anyway, MXC, nope, that's not MXC.
It's Retro. Or no, it's not.
It's Idle Hands and Lannan.
Yep, we're on top of things.
Yeah, we had a little side conversation. They're too fast. It's not fair.
Yeah. This is gonna be a good one. So we should probably mix commentary with some color. We gotta
catch back. Idle Hands here in a deficit.
I'll be on the same university, but.
So on our send line. I don't know. I don't think.
Oh,
yeah, I was gonna say. I don't think Idle Hands gonna be able to land this stuff. She really needs to get these hits to get rid of.
Yeah, that chip damage from whatever the mix side be is gonna be pretty big, especially with getting like chip damage. And chip damage adds up very quickly. I feel like my setup's kind of.
Yeah.
I had said. Oh well.
I don't know, your new voice getting it seems good.
Sometimes like your voice is the one getting it. Like when you talk, sometimes mine picks it up. I don't know.
Yeah, I guess.
Oh well, who cares?
Yeah, who does care?
Anyway.
Idle Hands takes it back. At 70% though. It's not a super.
Harold is a very familiar guy. Everyone loves Harold.
Yeah. Oh, what's... Yeah. It's,
Ryan's bringing it back. Stock, oh.
Me? No, I've never seen Smash Ultimate.
Yeah.
Before this year.
Ultimate, yeah.
Oh,
Brawl.
This is Brawl?
Crazy. Dude,
so
I didn't realize
Brawl.
This was Brawl.
Bring Brawl back, dude.
Yeah, bring Brawl back.
This Ultimate. I wish it was Brawl. Oh my goodness, that'd be so cool.
It'd be fun. Commentating Brawl Meta Knight?
Dude,
oh, boy.
We should bring a Wii with the Brawl and do a setup in the back of the room that doesn't play Ultimate. And we should... We should trick them into... We need a CRT or just a mono?
Just a mono. For Brawl. You don't need a CRT for Brawl. The reason they play on CRTs for Melee is because the print, like, it's a. It was meant for CRT, so it's. Oh. It means some things get very laggy in the game. Like, ZSS is, like, when her transformation, like, you can stall it out very hard. Or, like, if you're Zelda and she.
Well, it won't be for bracket, it'll just be for fun.
That's fine, we can unlock them.
Hey, I can come over and we can unlock
them.
Wait,
when did it become even? I looked away to call a match? That's a good question. Jay's been playing pretty well so far.
Is her anyone once? You only get once.
Can you bring that closer to us? Yeah.
Here, we're hungry.
Yeah.
We paid for them,
so I feel like we deserve some.
Being
on commentary is very good.
It's ours.
Lannan takes game one. Our set up there.
Okay. Moving right along.
Oh, I already had like four slices.
You broke.
I paid for it.
Yeah, we're the ones who paid for it.
We get many times a week.
Is currently throwing away our trash on pizza. Hi, Jane. Hi, Lannon. I know you guys are going to be listening to this when you're watching this match back in VOD review. Big fan of your gameplay, but a lot of fun to watch. Surprising, man. There's no living that one. Okay, let me see. Yeah. That's the best idea, but you can do whatever, really. Okay. You're not gonna stay? Being gone for that. Ski F Smasher. Where's my mic?
I am leaving.
Oh, what? Harold, no!
Commentate Smash with everyone here, and if you're watching on stream and you can make it to these, you should. It's really fun, and this was our first week back. A lot of fun. Go up, Nastask.
Bye, Harold.
Bye, keep on smashing in a free world.
I don't need a place near me. Ugh! I'm already commentating, Harold. I don't need two mics. Wait, that's Harold gone, so I'm solo commentating for a bit, it looks here. Oh, Lan's playing very defensively currently. Not like giving Jane a lot of opportunities to get in. Oh my goodness gracious, that was a nice conversion off a down catch side me. Lan's been getting a lot of very good conversions this game. Just in general, his gameplay is very... Lin's gameplay is a lot of fun to watch. Maybe not like when he camps people out, but again, you know, there's people to each their own. Some people find fun in that. I find joy, I would say. Oh. Looking much less close in the first game. Did you just say you're racist to everybody? I don't think that's not how that works. I don't think it cancels out. I don't. Okay, I'm not gonna talk about genocide, you know. Genocide on stream, I think, is looked. I think genocide is not condoned by Twitch TOS, so. Okay, you wanna get on comms or no? You have to play? Oh, you got Steve. I believe that was game two, Lannon. Almost certain. I'm gonna switch mics. Okay, my mic has been switched back to this one. A much more comfortable position. Pick 34% from Lannon. All off of one landing there. Pretty impressive. Joker's a very scary character to miss techs against, because again, gun reset you very easily, which makes it somewhat dangerous. A lot of characters have scary techs to miss, but Joker's one of those where sometimes you just make one wrong move, so you're at, you know, 50%. Lan's been doing a lot of down gun at ledge, I assume to cover Wolf's side B above ledge to when he's trying to cover high. And it's caught her a few times. It's giving up the offstage edge guard for a much safer play. Yep, Lan takes first stock once again. Reasonably low percent. takes it back from there. Impressive. I did not think he was coming back. His tether is much much more generous vertically than I think it is horizontally. Which makes sense, but still a little too soon. That was some very nice movement on Jane's part. That was an up B reverse to ledge. Very tricky. It looked really cool. And it was practical. Been got a lot of early kills, but Jane has been having to wait till a lot of high percent. Just sometimes how Wolf team to early, but struggles to kill the best server. And if you just solely play around with getting back air, play very safe, sometimes it gets very hard for them. Azdast and back on comms or what? Okay, bye Algek. Yep. Someone should just, yeah, you're right. Someone should just seize power. Overthrow beef. We're overthrowing, you know what? We're overthrowing roast beef. That's it. Overthrow, no, I don't, no. See, every rebellion has its roots, and those roots are secrecy. No. We're overthrowing power, so you can't be put down the rebellions and overthrow power. No, we're overthrowing the Empire. We become the Empire, then we put down the rebellion. No. And the Empire in this situation is roast beef. Yes. Yes. So we will put down rebellions, but later. Yes, yes. We will be overthrowing roast beef. That's just a given. Roast beef will be overthrown. Stocks, anything could happen. Oh. It's a very high percent right now. An impossible comeback roll that's going to be very difficult just based on the course of the game. Arsene's out. Arsene up tilt takes it. It's a land and win 3-0.